It's us. It's Jack.
They're all killing each other.
We have to get out of the building, okay? It's not just on this ward. It's in maximum security, too.
The building is programmed to seal when the power goes out. What about the windows? No, reinforce glass and steel. This place is designed to keep people inside.
Well, can we go somewhere that isn't here?
Service stairs are through the kitchen, behind the counter.
Jackpot.
I can work with this.
There's nobody there. They must be following us.
Well, they found us now.
Oh, shit.
You're fucking dead.
Check the phones. No.
Wait. Someone's in here.
I thought you had the floor, Nancy.
Where's Dr. Gianetti? We need to get the staff out of the building.
Dr. Gianetti made his policy crystal clear. We are in a containment phase, and he is working on a solution.
A solution to what? They're fucking eating each other.
No, Vera knows the way to the roof. We can get help before it's too late.
Vera had an accident, and she is resting in one of the recovery rooms right now. She is cooperating with the doctor and trying to find a solution to our problem, as is her duty. Your duty, Ms. Chen, is to cover your ward, not to aid our mentally ill patients in trying to escape. I will not tolerate insubordination!
Consider this my resignation. Gianetti keeps a gun in his office.
Let's go.
Why would he have this? Why would a doctor have this?
Ah.
Save the bullets. We're gonna need them.
Recovery's in here.
Oh, Jesus.
Nurse Henderson, she was your beating.
She's dead now. Vera, we need to find a way to the roof.
In Gianetti's lab, all right. There's a passage. It leads to the boiler room. Gianetti had it put in when he started the Orpheum program.
No, I studied the plans. There's nothing there. We'd have to go back through maximum security.
There's a laundry chute. It goes to the fourth floor. If you find Gianetti, kill him for me.
Yeah, that won't be a problem.
Wait. Don't let me be like them. Use the syringe.
You didn't deserve this. We gotta move. They're gonna be looking for us.
Jack, we gotta go. It's through here.